My name is Sabeen Dhand, and I'm an interventional radiologist. I went to school at Northwestern for undergrad, and I stayed there actually for all my medical training. I grew up in a family of doctors, but I actually didn't want to be a physician. I had a passion for computers and computer engineering, so I, for the longest time, I'd go into software and computer tech. But, you know, I was exposed to medicine and realized I really liked it, and luckily found this path into interventional radiology, which is very tech-based. It's a vast field of really image-guided interventions. So we use imaging, and that's the radiology part of it, to perform procedures. It's minimally invasive surgery since we're not cutting and opening. For example, to treat a cancer in the liver, I can put a needle through the skin, you know, utilizing imaging, and that needle goes directly to the cancer. And from that needle, I can inject a medicine, or frequently I can burn the cancer directly. The fact that we can treat it now is something that makes me look forward to seeing and giving good news to the cancer patient. I do procedures today that weren't done 10 years ago. I'm so passionate about this field, and patients go home the same day. We had a patient who had a stroke and could not talk or walk. We went in, took out the clot in about 30 minutes, and 30 minutes later, the patient was sitting up and talking. The patients have serious conditions when they come to us, and so it's always important, and I know it, to, you know, reassure them and to know that, you know, some of the things that we do can really help them. Usually they are accompanied by all their family members, and, you know, it's a consult with the patient, but also with all their family. The primary reason why I came back to California after training in Chicago was to be with family. Outside of medicine, one of my hobbies or my passions is to promote healthcare through social media. I still play soccer. Growing up, I was a big soccer player, so I didn't think I'd become a professional soccer player, but I knew I would always be playing soccer. The whole reason why I decided to join PIH Health was that my colleagues in interventional radiology were all people that I wanted to work with. And we provide some of the leading procedures that are available, you know, in the world. All of us want the best thing for our patients.